Yo, what's going on, everyone? Yeah, I know it's been a good hot minute since I last played Shin Megami Tensei 3. 9 months, but, I mean, maybe on YouTube, it might be longer, because I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video. So, alright, let's just play. I actually had to watch, the last video to know where what am I doing? Cause like I said, I haven't played this for like 9 months. All right, are you here? Yep, there you are. There you are.
Oh man, it's you.
Yeah.
So you made it out all right.
Yeah, dude.
How'd you know I was here?
Yeah, someone told me you were here.
I heard what Hikawa pulled off.
Yep.
Didn't think he'd wipe out the mantra completely.
Yeah.
That nightmare system. It's deadlier than I could have imagined. But I'm not giving up yet. If Hikawa makes a move, we may just find us some clues. Maybe we can figure out where the nightmare system is. Or at least find the maiden who's running it. Unfortunately, this terminal's under Nihilo control. Meaning I can't do much digging without raising a red flag. We need to find a terminal the Nihilo doesn't know about. Oh, remember those mannequins that were enslaved by the mantra?
Yep.
I heard that there could be a Nihilo free terminal over there. With the mantra out of the way, the road to Asakusa might have cleared up, but not enough for me to make it safely.
Maybe so you
I
gotta go
get there with this terminal. Shoot. I should just ask the guy right in front of me. You, feel like going to Asakusa?
No.
If you could get there first and contact me through the Amala network, my job will be much easier. Besides, you're plenty strong. I'm sure you'll make it in one piece. Oh, come on. You're not gonna let the Nihilo have it their way, are you? Besides, I'll tell you everything I find out there. This is information we need. Most importantly, we have to stop Hikawa. So you're going. Case.
Damn!
I'll be waiting.
Look, you're going another way or not.
You should check out the tunnel in East Ikeda.
I'm gonna make you go anyways. You said no?
Take you
I don't care.
I'll keep working on this terminal, but you'll probably have better luck than me.
Let me save. All right. Come on, load the cutscene. Come on, come on. Ah, here we go, the random encounters. Just gonna look over here. By the way, this stream isn't good. I mean, it's not a live video. I'm not streaming this right now. It's actually just a recorded video. Still go the wrong direction. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Almost there. Alright, finally we're here. Nope. Just the spirits. Them horses are here. You want to be my friend? No use. Missed. The heal. Wow. Alright, let's try this again. Join my party. Join my crew. Yep. What's it called? Recruiting demons here, or not simple. Is it just, yeah, it's just dirt. Ah. Okay, okay, I got this, I got this. Light bulb. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Hang on, I'm gonna freaking go cure that the curse. Cause it's getting annoying. I thought it wasn't gonna bother me, but it is. Alright, we're back. I wonder if it's still gonna be dark out here. I wonder if I should went to go buy more light balls. And the answer was yes. Okay, no use talking. Oh, it even affects the freaking map. Okay. Damn. Good thing I have some. Let's go get more light poles. Yep. Ah, great. Why? I just cured myself. Why? Why do you do this to me, game? Alright. Please, no more, no more.
Alright, where will the store be?
Alright, I'm ready. Round two. I bought more light bulbs. Alright, I'm back. I bought more light bulbs. Balls. So, you want to join us? Dot. Nope. Wow. I still can't believe it does that. Like, oh, you don't have light, you can't see the map. Yeah, it does make sense. Well, I mean, I don't know if we're carrying like a real map like around in the game. Damn, you suck. Here we go, random encounter. What the hell? Drain some MP. So, it's just a circle. I'm gonna get scared when it freezes one day. Probably this recording, watch it get frozen. Thank you. Oh, there you are. Ah, never mind. I thought I had like a something to recover my MP. Whatever. You'll do. Alright, attack. So we're gonna be here for a while. Thank you. I have no idea what it does. B-side. Oof. Oh, that sucks. Wow, my work. All I can do is just sit here, huh? Well, here comes the big attack. Dragon Eye. Oh, so it does grant extra turns. I wasn't sure. Well, I might lose. My dude's like, get buff, deep buff, then heavy wave. Ah, whatever. Auto attack. Oh, shit. Yeah, round two. Let's go. Not going good so far. What the fuck? Alright, here we go again. Been training for a week. We'll see what happened now. I mean, I already know what happened. I lost two times already. I already did this already. But you don't have to know that. I finally figured out how much health he has. He has 3,000. Yep, we just have to keep doing this. Come on. Oh wow, my hard work. Oh, here it comes, here it comes. I don't have any buffs. Alright. He chooses not to attack. We should have done this! We should have done this! Dude! Dude! Hang on, hang on, hang on. I'm just... What the fuck? Like this... Dude. Dude, I've been struggling for this for like... I've been prepping for this for a week. And then out of nowhere, oh yeah, mirror attack. It's all it took. Wow. Wow. Whatever, let's just go. Let's just go. Okay. Still, like, damn. Oh, Put our one on the party. Oh, wait, here we go. So yeah, I got lost making my way down here. I'm like, alright, let's go fuse some demons. Get better. Let's go get some stronger ones. Hurry up. Oh, that would have been nice to know from for the poison. Well, just save. Just save. Let's just save. Now we got. Man, I am lost. Demons just get in the way, man. Like, you think you can take me on? Oh, there's four of them. Great. Hey there, you want to join my party? Sure, have some money. I don't know about that. Wow, took my money. So much poison. In this room. Nothing. Down the stairs. Is it one? Is it just one? One too many, I see, but let's just retreat. Nice, nice. Alright, I found it. Just had to save real quick. We're gonna find another Oni. Is this the room? You sense a strong power from beyond the doors. What the hell? Did I went beyond the doors? No. I swear, there's another portal around here. Open. What is this? What the hell? Huh. I'm lost. What else is here? What's over here? It's a freaking entrance. What is it? Is it something good? No. What a waste. Oh, we have to go back. Okay. There goes the light. Heal. Man, do you miss the random encounters? No? Me either. I forgot about that. I'm not gonna do it again. Now, I have no sense of direction. There we go. Like, no way it's just there. Like, no way it's just there's just a random place where it's just right there. Like, nothing going on there. Oh, there you are. Yep, let's go. What? Wow. Am I supposed to say no? No way. Hang on, let me try something. What the fuck? No, I'm just surprised that we can do that much freaking damage just with a normal attack. Come on. Why? Why always me? Lower your defense. Wow. Here, have some bread. I feel like I went against the stronger one first, and then now I'm going against the easier one. What, do you got Dragonite too? Yes, you do. No, shit. Yeah. That one was way more easier than the other guy. Now I'm cursed. What do I want? Yes. Now I gotta go. Now I have to go look for the other two. Fix my health, wait a minute. Yep, that time I did it on purpose. Just so I can return to the terminal more faster. But not fast enough. Okay. Stupid counter, man. Hey there, buddy. You wanna join my party? Okay. Let me see your skills. Let me see your stats. Ah. What happened to the counter? It's just like the meme, man. Where you fight a boss and then they join your party and then you're just stupidly weak. Return to the main terminal. Now we go. Now we have to go heal too. Actually, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.